Chairman of the National Assembly, Mr. Ganesh Prasad Timmansinha, ex-president, dignitaries, honorable ministers from the foreign countries who are here to support our cause, Honorable Minister of Culture, Tourism and Civil Aviation, Mr. Yogesh Bhattarajji, Honorable Deputy Speaker of the House, Honorable Members of Parliament, respected government officials, National Coordinator of Visit Nepal Year 2020, Mr. Suraj Vaidya, President of various business and social associations, distinguished guests, friends from the press, ladies and gentlemen. There's a bit of a chill in the air, but nevertheless, it's a wonderful late afternoon here in Kathmandu. We have just stepped into a new year of 2020. Right on the onset, I would like to wish everyone here and those who are watching us from across the world a happy, prosperous new year. May there be a better understanding, better cooperation amongst mankind throughout the world. So very happy new year. And in Darsak Dargama Pasunade Samporna, Nepali Dini Vaini Dajubai or Nai, or Naya Pasuko, Suruan Mayan, Savaila, your Angrezi Naya Pasuko, Hardik Mangal Mai Subagam. Namaste and good afternoon. Enormous pride. We here in Nepal are going to celebrate this brand new year 2020 as once in a lifetime opportunity to visit Nepal. Minister of Culture, Tourism and Civil Aviation of Nepal joins hands with Nepalis of all walks of life and backgrounds on declaring the year 2020 as Visit Nepal Year 2020. We intend to attract 2 million tourists by the end of this year who will avail the once-in-a-lifetime opportunity of visiting this beautiful country, exploring its nature and wildlife, enriching themselves with a keen observation of the uniquely diverse culture of this land, visit places of religious significance, and indulge in adventure and various escapades. Nepal, as you know, is a compact country with diverse geography where you can literally lay under a mango tree and watch the panoramic view of spectacular Himalayas. Nepal, in its compact form, welcomes its visitors to take advantage to rekindle their spiritual callings from the plains of Lumbini, the birthplace of Buddha, to places of ancient pilgrimage at the foot of the mighty Himalayas during their reasonable stay in Nepal. From the safari in the lush green jungles of the plains, reinvigorating treks in the mountains, to the daring encounter with the Himalayas, all in an approachable distance. Yet, Nepal, a must-visit place by major international travel and tourism books and magazines, is not about just wildlife, nature, religion, pilgrimage, cities, leisure, climbing, paragliding, bungee jumping, to name the few. Nepal is also about its people. We, the people of Nepal, take the opportunity of Visit Nepal Year 2020 to showcase our warm and innate welcoming nature to the visitors. Hospitality to be cherished and remembered. Encounters here may not just be a passing phase. Namaste, with a radiant smile on the face of a Nepali, may just be the last image you carry in your heart on your return from visiting Nepal. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to welcome the world. I would like to question, world, are you ready for Nepal? Thank you so very much. Once again, I would like to wish you all a very, very happy New Year. Thank you.